Okay. Jumping into chapter 59, Gears of Fate, it came out yesterday. Fairy Tale 100 Year Quest, chapter 59, Gears of Fate, a man who loves animals can't be so bad. There's cats around Jalal. Mm-hmm. Looks like they really improved the website. Awesome. They've been slowly working on the website I go to, Sorcerer Weekly. It's the same, it's the magazine company within the Fairy Tale universe. Oh yeah, the gears are all over Jalal. What are these magic circles? Those are gear blades that rob you of your thoughts. My movements feel sluggish. Is that magic that reduces speed? No, it robs you of thought, so I'm guessing it slows down the reaction time of anything you do. And also, apparently it explodes. This is bad. I can't react to his attacks. In that case, meteor. I'll use magic that raises my speed. He's heading towards him, and why are you hesitating? This is an image of meteor. I'm not actually using magic. What's going on? You've forgotten how to use magic. Oh, so he's seeing it, but the thoughts are gone for using magic. Oh, fucking. And the Gears of Fate Godseed just blow. Oh, stomach punches Jalal. Indeed, the gears of your thoughts no longer mesh. You see the wave lines of, like, I would say cloudy wave lines just going over Jalal. And you can see bottom panel, he's in pain now. Gah, mine isn't working. What should I do? Even though there's an enemy in front of you. In front of me. An enemy. Urza. Why is Urza here? Also, sorry about the air conditioner in the background. Might as well say it before I get too far in. Why is Urza here? Is this an illusion? Is it his magic? It's no use. I can't think. Urza. Is that what you saw before your gears came loose? He punches. Jalal in the stomach again. Ah! Jalal falls back to the ground. Indeed. And thus your gears have stopped. Urza senses it, I'm guessing. Where am I? Oh, Urza just woke up. Where am I? Oh, I came to Urza. Laxus. I don't know who did it, but someone beat us up really bad. That was your own doing. She's thinking that. Even so, what matters is, have you regained your sanity? My sanity? Or is there something controlling me? Never mind, it's fine. Stop, you shouldn't move. I can sense Jalal's magic. I don't get to him. Your boyfriend ain't that weak. Boyfriend? No, it's not like that. I just know you're wrong. It's not like that at all. Okay, we're keeping this. This is in the thumbnail. Laxus just huffs. Urza's thinking, Jalal. My consciousness is fading. Jalal's back here. Just taking blow after blow. He can't do anything. Jalal, one eye open. I'm going to be killed by Urza. That's what he's seeing. Of course, that's only fair to her. I've been nothing but. How long are you going to keep saying that? Guessing he's in his mind now because his gear's everywhere. The witch's sin is no more. Your goal from now on is to live. Ah. Old tear. O-Tier is coming to Jalal's sake here, which is very helpful. It's been a while since we've seen O-Tier. Your body and thoughts have been stopped by magic. Time is standing still. In other words, this is a time-distorted world. This happened once before. I can only exist when time is stopped. We know about this. In a world where time has stopped. But it's not about what you did. What did she do for you? A lot of panels of him remembering Erza. Live for her sake. That is your new path. And Altair is breaking apart because she can't stay here anymore because the time is finally flowing again. Don't worry if it's you. You can break through this magic. The foundation of this magic is guilt. By stimulating the feelings, my mind becomes blurred. I'm sorry, but this is where I bid farewell to him. That's all his bad emotions. Right? He separated from it. He separated? This is a psigram. A man who carried my sins. A thought projection. Huh. So the thought projection has it all on him. All the chains. So Jalal can finally attack. You mean he forced my magic onto another personality? You're already within my magic. Oh, Jalal, it's been forever since we've seen you actually fight. Oh. The gears of fate, Godseed is looking shocked at this point because there's just shadows of light coming down from the sky or from the ground up. May the seven stars judge you. Grand Chariot! And you can see the where with Godseed and everything else is just power erupting from the ground. Or down from the sky. I don't know. At this point. I think he destroyed him in one go. As for now, my gears have finally overlapped with Urza's. So stay out of our way. To be continued next chapter. Yeah. So, apparently we're in Volume 7. Volume 7 of Fairy Tale 100 Quests. That's actually pretty cool. Because they did not categorize any of this into volumes beforehand. This will eventually come to anime sake. But I wonder how much will have to be ahead for at least one season of this to come out. I don't even know where they would end with one season. They would have to end before Aldron. Because Aldron's whole fight thing is still going on. They would have to start up and do the whole beginning arc and then a little bit of the arc. Yeah, they would have to stop before Aldron. I don't even know if that's enough chapters to do a... They could end with Aldron waking up. That'd be a good ending. Good teaser. But then you'd probably have to wait a year or two before the next season. With the rate this is coming out. Because it's been what? Actually, it's been only 2 weeks. So that's not bad. It looks like it's every 2 weeks now. So that's better than once a month. But eventually it'll probably be once a week again. But until then, that chapter, Gears of Fate, is incredible. Ulti telling Jalal to live for Urza is an incredible moment. It seems like he was still holding guilt for what he did to Urza, which is incredible. I'm guessing Gears of Fate is either fully defeated or right on the edge, and we'll see a combined attack here. Even so, that'd be three God Seeds defeated, right? Then there's one more before Aldron God Seed that Natsu is fighting. I can't remember what God Seed it is. But we have one more after this. I just can't think who's up against it right now, or who is. Actually, let's go back and see real quick. I'm guessing it's God Seeds, chapter 54. Let's quickly jump through this and see what. Godseed Metro, we've already defeated. I don't say completely defeated because it's just frozen. It could melt and come back to bite them. Jalal is either defeated or very close to defeated the Godseed Gears. Wendy and them beat Godseed Doom. Godseed Aldron. It's the fifth one. I'm guessing. Oh yeah, the first one was the one that could summon the wood people to clone the person they're fighting. But we don't know where that one went. So that would be the last Godseed before Aldron. Okay, otherwise, for chapter 59, Gears of Fate, I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10, because we got actually some good character progression there. Even if it's such a minor thing, it's still good character progression, because it's Jalal. I love Jalal. Well, love him as a character, is just... It's going to be neat to see his progression from this point on. Otherwise, that was chapter 59. I said 9 out of 10. If you guys like the video, like. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend subscribing to the channel to keep up with all the content. Otherwise, this has been Miss Crazy. Signing off. Have a good morning. Have a great afternoon. Have a good night. Wherever you are, just have a good day. Hope I see you guys next video, and peace.